Hello and welcome you all. Friends, now we have come to the second question from JEE Main 2019 Physics from 11th of January evening session. Our question is, an electric field of 1000 volts per meter is applied to an electric dipole at an angle of 45 degrees. The value of the electric dipole moment is 10 raised to power minus 29 coulomb meter. What is the potential energy of the electric dipole? The choices are minus 9 into 10 raised to power minus 20 joules, minus 10 into 10 raised to power minus 29 joules, minus 7 into 10 raised to power minus 27 joules, and minus 20 into 10 raised to power minus 18 joules. Once again, it is a simple formula based question on electric dipole moments and has only one choice correct. Before going further, please press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the notification of all my future videos. Let us try to solve this question. We know that the potential energy of an electric dipole of magnitude P vector when placed in an uniform electric field of intensity E vector is given by U equals minus of P vector dot of E vector, or U equals minus of P E cos of theta. In the present case, U equals minus of 10 raised to power minus 29 multiplied by 1000 multiplied by cos of 45 degrees, which on simplification gives me U equals minus of 7 into 10 raised to power minus 27 joules. And our answer matches with choice 3, and choice 3 is the right answer. I am sure this is a very simple question and every one of us can really do it fairly simply. Still, if you have any difficulties, please write back to me and I will answer all your difficulties. Please come forward to comment, like and share this video with your friends, and do visit us again for our next video. Till then, Jai Hind.